Welcome back to Flat Out 2. So, last time we bought this car, and it actually is a lot better than the previous one. We have 6 races to do today. Let's go. Let's hope we can do them a bit quickly. Yellow is already falling back quite far, which is good. Oi! Okay. You really want to do this? Yellow and grey are taking the lead again, but I'm close behind them. Very active. Oh, they both did. Very nice, very nice. We go here, and then we go here, and then just along the outside is fine. So this one is annoying either way, but at least this one is the safer option. Turn! Come on, car! Fine. That's also fine. New lap record. Look, that's the way to go. I really love to see it. Turn! What did I just get boost from? Those tires are annoying. It's fine. Nice! That was one! Okay. Quickly start the next. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oof. Under, under! That was terrifying. Just go through that. Just through this as well. Oi! Oi! Okay, let's go. Speed up, speed up, speed up, speed up, speed up. Oh, perfect. Oh boy. Whew. Okay, we're balanced again. This car is a bit faster than it can handle. Oh, yeah. Okay, did it. I don't know what the fastest lap is, but I'm pretty sure that if I can get a lap together, I will easily set a new lap record. Bye. Okay, let's go. New lap record, told you. And I even had that heavy impact. Okay, let's go. Next one. There we go. Okay. Advantage of the hood off is that I won't have it in my face anymore. So that's the way, you do it, new lap record. Nice. Okay, next one. This is number 4, if I saw that correctly. Oof. Let's go. Let's go. outside line is the faster one because they can't make this return. Bye. Told you. Why though? Like, I do my best so much to be able to set hop laps, and then you're doing this kind of stuff. Most of the lap is just up to me, but that tiny amount that I have to rely on others to clear the map for me a little bit, because this is stuff I have to deal with. Look at this mess. Oh my god, send a street sweeper through there or something. You're off the map. The hood. It's weird. Can I turn? Thank you. Now, I don't know if the guy behind me is one that's actually chasing me or someone I just lapped. Could be either. I messed up anyway, so it doesn't really matter, but. Got it. Ooh. Okay. Two more. That was a really fast race, the last one. Oh boy! Please remove it, thank you. Yeah, but no lap record yet, so we need to keep going. No, yeah, so close. New lap record, really, with that lap. New lap record. Woo! One more. Just one more. Let's go. Okay. Can't see. Oh. That actually worked. Oh, this is the exploding map. Okay. Fly over the cones, please. Makes no sense that they get under the car and just launch me. Get under the car? Sure. Damage? Sure. But launching me up like flipping cones from SpaceX? Nah. Quite well. Okay, too hard on that turn again, but that happens a lot. 43. New lap record. Nice. Okay. Now, can we improve that? Yes, if we don't mess up that one turn. The turn onto the bridge. Just keep it stable all the way through. And then it's this one. Yeah, much better. Woo! So close to getting under the 43. Oh, Frank was actually faster than me. So we finished the cup. We got gold. Speedway right. Okay. I wanna do the speedway right. Let's go. Just 3 laps of this. And oh my, there's so much chaos up there. I know this car has issues steering, but with the speed, it should be able to keep it up. Okay. I don't know what just happened to yellow, but. Where are you going? Ooh. Okay. 27, 28, that's second and a half faster than the old car, I believe. So yeah, this car definitely is an improvement for events like this. New lap record even faster. Whew. And with the rubber banding, Sophia was even faster, of course. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like if you did. Please leave a comment and please subscribe. And I hope to see you guys next time. See you. It's so dark, it's so